Setting up nbn FTTC is easy. Before you get started, you'll need three things: a message from us advising you to plug in your nbn modem, your smart modem gateway, and an nbn connection device, or NCD. If your home has been connected to the nbn before, there may already be an NCD at your premises. If not, we'll deliver one along with your modem. First things first, find your telephone wall socket. This may be a wall socket that was previously used for ADSL broadband. Use the supplied phone cable to connect your NCD's grey phone port to the telephone wall socket. Then, use the NCD's power cable to plug it into an electrical outlet. Next, it's time to plug in your modem. Use the supplied Ethernet cable to connect the blue WAN port on your modem to the yellow gateway port on your NCD. Next, use the supplied power cable to connect your modem's power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, press the modem's on-off button to turn it on. Allow 15 minutes for your modem to boot up and configure automatically. Once you're done, check the lights on your modem. If the internet light is green, you can start connecting your devices and get online. You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of the four yellow LAN ports on your modem. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. Finally, if you have an NBN phone line that you'd like to use, plug a handset into your modem's green phone port. That's all there is to it.